the book of Numbers, chapter 24, verse 8, the Bible says, God brought him forth out of Egypt. He had, as it were, the strength of a unicorn. He shall eat up the nations, his enemy, and shall break their bones, and pierce them through with his arrows. In Deuteronomy, chapter 33, verse 17, the Bible says, his glory is like the firstling of his bullock, and his horns are like the horns of unicorns. With them he shall push the people together to the hands of the head, and they are the 10,000 of Ephraim, and they are the thousands of Manasseh. Close your eyes. Tell this prayer point loud and clear. Say, every ancestral strongman of my father's house arising at the edge of my breakthrough, fall down and die in the name of Jesus. Every ancestral strongman of my father's house arising at the edge of my breakthrough, fall down and die, fall down and die, fall down and die, fall down and die, fall down and die. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV. I am Evangelist Joshua Oreke, broadcasting from Lagos, Nigeria. This is Evangelist Joshua TV, a TV station dedicated for biblical dreams, interpretation, symbolism, and warfare prayers. I pray that the Lord will open your eyes as you subscribe to my channel today in Jesus' name. What are we discussing today? Our topic is dreaming of buffalo. Dreaming of buffalo. The question is, have you been dreaming about buffalo? How does buffalo appear in your dream? Does buffalo appear like a devil? Does buffalo appear like a good person? Does buffalo appear like an obstacle, like an enemy, like an ancestral spirit? Or does buffalo appear like a deceptive spirit? By the grace of God, the Lord will guide us through, and the Lord will open, and the Lord will let the children of God know the spiritual meaning behind this buffalo. Many people have been dreaming about buffalo. Some will wake up with terrified spirits, and some will wake up with a relaxed spirit. I pray the Lord will help us and guide us through. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Buffalo are wonderful creatures. They are very strong and powerful animals. Buffalo is a symbol of power, strength, and stamina. Buffalo has the ability to endure pains, attacks, and survive real battles. For example, when lions are attacking buffaloes in the jungle, dream about buffalo can represent the need to build up strength, to build up your strength, your courage, and to trust in the Lord during that battles. Buffalo in your dream can also symbolize that God is giving you strength and grace to do what? To endure that present affliction. Dream about seeing buffalo could also symbolize patience. That means that you have to slow down and carefully think through your future plans in order to achieve your goals. Buffalo in dream, on the positive side, tells you to be calm, be alert, and be observant, and be strong to endure attacks and calculatively strike as the weak enemy. To strike at the weak enemies. There are some strong enemies and the weak enemies. Dream about buffalo indicates some difficult situation which can only be solved by the wisdom and by God intervention. Buffalo in dream can also indicate that you will encounter a stubborn enemy in your life. If you are weak, or if you are a weak Christian, buffalo in dream can reflect your action or your desire or the need to be strong in that battle. Praise the living Jesus. Negatively, dream about buffalo represents some symbolism and meaning. The presence of buffalo can represent a spirit, an enemy, or a big obstacle to your plans. If you see buffalo, it is a warning that you may have enemies that are stronger than you. Dream of buffalo might also represent strong man, either from your foundation or from your haters. Have you ever experienced, anytime you dream of buffalo, you will experience difficulties, fear, illness, bad luck? That piece of revelation indicates that you are being attacked from the ancestral demons of your father's house, or possibly your mother's house. Spiritually, the horns of a buffalo represent an idol, a battle, satanic weapon. Dream about buffalo symbolizes strong opposition to your next level. Dream about buffalo also points to a certain person from your family or friend who is opposing good things in your life. This type of people will always strengthen and destroy your plans. The fact that buffalo appears in your dream means you need to call on God to arise and remove the strong back hindering your breakthrough. On the other hand, if buffalo is chasing you, definitely ensure that your enemy is planning to deal with you. For a buffalo to chase you in the dream, you will struggle to make any headway in life as a result of strong opposition, attack, ancestral power, evil covenant, evil curses. And when you are dreaming about buffalo, it means that you are operating on a bad foundation in your father's or your mother's house. Praise the living Jesus. So you need to go for deliverance or do some personal prayers before the attack or the present challenges can subside. If you are dreaming of buffalo, either attacking or buffalo is chasing you, or you saw buffalo in your house, it is very, very important to understand that the enemy is trying to delay your success, frustrate your ability to achieve things. To see buffalo in dreams means there's an enemy trying to cause stubborn delay, obstacles, affliction, incomplete deliverance, stubborn, constant recycling of hardship. So dream of buffalo attacking you means something good that is coming to you will be blocked by these territorial and demonic powers. It can also mean that you are losing strength in the midst of adversity. If you are defeating buffalo in dream, then it means that you have the ability to confront and destroy the strange enemies in your life. On the positive side, buffalo in dream tells you that you need to pay more attention to your plans in life and make sure you succeed in it. And buffalo in dream, it can also represent abundance and future wealth to come. If you have been struggling to find the right path in your life, this type of dream about buffalo can indicate that you are headed in the right direction in life. Depending on the contents of the buffalo in your dream, if you are stable within your dream state, then it can be a sign that you are going to be prosperous and increase in your finances. On the positive side also, dream of buffalo means you will prosper in whatever career you find to do in the real life. Buffalo can be directed to survivor of the fittest. This means that you have the ability to survive any attack, any problem, any trouble that confronts your freedom and progress in life. The buffalo has taken a lot of my spiritual research and studies. This buffalo we are talking about can represent a dubious enemy, a dubious person, or an enemy causing suffering, difficulties, disappointment, stagnancy, disfavor in your life. For the people of Africa, it's mostly common to see buffalo. Don't worry. May God reveal the spirit behind that buffalo in your dream in Jesus' name. To see buffalo can also denote that you are going to experience problems that may be too hard to overcome. So you need the power of God to destroy their stronghold. If you are feeling threatened or you are feeling scared of buffalo in your dream, it is a sign that something is making you afraid as a man, as a woman. Identify that thing that is making you afraid. But if you are not happy, identify those things that is making you afraid and deal with it. But if you are happy about that buffalo in your dream, then it means that you are going to overcome that fear or get rid of unpleasant situation around your life. If you dream of buffalo attacking you, what does it mean? It's a bad omen. It represents a strong opposition to your plans and progress. It indicates spiritual warfare. You need to challenge that power assigned against you. Praise the living Jesus. If you dream of buffalo chasing you, what does it mean? It's a bad omen. It signifies a certain demon on plans to obstruct your plans and to waste you. May enemy never waste you in Jesus' name. Perhaps there are forces or problems that are oppressing your life, making you to pass through difficulties and attack in life. When buffalo is chasing you in your dream, it can also portend a lot of troubles that will disturb your moving forward. If you dream of buffalo in your house, what does it mean? It means that you will have problems in having a glorious and fruitful destiny. Such dream shows that you are under strong foundational problems. This might block or obstruct your good news from flowing into your life. Praise the living Jesus. If you dream of buffalo in water, what does it mean? It means you are going to enjoy the power that is given to you by God. It means you are going to succeed in something you thought was impossible. It shows that you will flourish in the line of your career if you are patient. If you dream of dead buffalo, what does it mean? Listen carefully. It indicates someone will not be able to survive the affliction or the person is giving up as a result of constant problems, constant battles, constant spiritual attack. It can also represent some bad news that will affect your life, your marriage, and your career. You need to reject that bad news. Dead buffalo is not good. Except the only thing that is good about that dead buffalo is when you kill that dead buffalo. It means that a particular strong man in your family will be brought down. Praise the living. So there are two different interpretations. If you dream of buffalo running, whether the buffalo is running in your street, running on the road, you're just seeing the buffalo running, whether it's running on the jog. What does it mean? It is a warning for you to be careful of troublesome people in your life. They are very troublesome. Buffalo running. To be careful of troublesome people in your life. That can also mean God is revealing the plans of witchcraft against you. Then that portends a tough period in your life. You are seeing buffalo running. It indicates an era of tough period in your life. You need to reject it. If you dream of buffalo fighting, whether the buffalo are fighting themselves or you are fighting the buffalo, what does it mean? It symbolizes serious confrontation with people or type of spiritual warfare with your stronger enemies. It means that you have a lot of work to do in overcoming that strong Goliath of your father's house. On the other hand, if you are fighting the buffalo, it means that you need to confront the people that are not giving you comfort, peace, and freedom you deserve in life. If you dream of black buffalo, what does it mean? It indicates trouble, grief, frustration, death, misfortune. It symbolizes loss of control, fear. It shows that you should be careful with the people you deal with in your working life because they might spoil your good works. That is black buffalo. If you dream of white buffalo, what does it mean? Listen carefully. It means success, prosperity, protection, wealth, connection. Then the white buffalo means that it symbolizes that you will achieve success in your undertaking. Praise the living Jesus. If you dream of killing buffalo, what does it mean? It tells you that you have to be extra careful about the things you do in the real life. You need to make your finding before involving in any career, in any business, as it may fail. Now, when you are killing buffalo, now automatically it can also represent some stubborn enemies. These ancestral powers afflicting your family, the challenges you are passing through. No, you are killing it. That means there's going to be a massive deliverance in your life and a massive deliverance in your massive breakthrough in your family. That is a strong man that will be brought down by God because you actually use that warfare prayers to deal with that enemy. If you wake up hearing the news of somebody, it might be that your prayer is working. Praise the living Jesus. If you dream of riding on a buffalo, what does it mean? This represents attack, losses, death, oppression, fear, troubles. These dreams show that something bad is coming on your way. If you are riding on a buffalo, there's no way you can be convenient. Buffalo is not like horse. It's either you are brought down and be destroyed by buffalo. So you have to be very, very careful in life. If you dream of angry buffalo, what does it mean? It means you will not be able to have a successful project. Something is not allowing you to experience progress, joy in that place. If you dream of buffalo horn, the horn of a buffalo, what does it mean? It's a bad omen. It represents a weapon for spiritual battle going on against you. You need to pray and let God destroy every witchcraft horn blocking your path and causing you to stumble into risky plans. If you dream of buffalo looking at you, buffalo is looking at you. What does it mean? If you are not afraid, then it tells you to be strong and courageous in dealing and overcoming that problems around your life. But if you are terribly afraid while buffalo is looking at you, then it shows that you will be attacked by strong demons attached to your life. If you dream of being pushed down by buffalo, what does it mean? It means that you will be attacked. It means that you have been attacked or defeated by a close person or by an ancestral powers. You may wake up with pain or bad news. Cancel the plans of the enemy against you or against your family. If you dream of two buffaloes, what does it mean? It's a sign that you need the grace of God to overcome two major problems in your life. It could be ancestral problem, family problem. It could be your own personal problem. It could be that the internal enemy inside of you, the problems, the two enemies, you need to deal with them before your breakthrough can manifest. Lastly, if you dream of four buffaloes, what does it mean? This is a bad sign. It's a warning that you have four strong enemies that are after your life, your marriage, your business, and your ministry. Command the fire of God to scatter their powers over you and destroy them immediately. Praise the living Jesus. Have you been dreaming about buffalo? What are the words? Number one, surrender your life to Christ. Two, repent from sin. Repent from your sin and deal with it. Three, use the blood of Jesus Christ to break any ancestral stronghold. Four, stand on Galatians chapter 3, verse 13 to 14 to break the curses associated with your destiny fulfillment. Five, command the ancestral powers that are trying to lead you into captivity to go into captivity. Six, release the fire of God to destroy any strong man attacking your progress in life. Seven, cover yourself and family with the blood of Jesus. And if this problem persists, you need to go for deliverance. Instruction embark on 7 days fasting and prayer from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Close your eyes. Tell this prayer point loud and clear. Prayer point number one. Say, battles assigned to waste my effort. Dry up and die. Dry up and die. Dry up and die. Dry up and die. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer point number two. Shout this prayer point loud and clear. Say, you strong man that has become giant in my life, I pull you down. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer point number three. Say, every damage done to my life by ancestral powers, receive divine solution in the name of Jesus. Every damage done to my life by ancestral powers, receive divine solutions. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer point number four. Say, blood of Jesus, deliver me and my family from every power determined to destroy me and my family because of the wickedness of my ancestors. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, deliver me from every power determined to destroy me because of the wickedness of my ancestors. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer point number five, the last prayer point. Say, every power using strange animals to trouble my progress, die, 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 die. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That strong man in your life shall be pulled down today in the name of Jesus Christ. And when you keep buffalo and you discover that you wake up with good news, I pray there shall be good news in your life. The Bible says the affliction shall not rise up the second time. The Bible says you shall overtake, you shall pursue, overtake and recover all. May you recover all, everything that this ancestral strongman, foundational strongman has stolen in your life in Jesus' name. Have you been blessed by this broadcast? Share it to your family and friends. If you are not yet subscribed, subscribe today. Once again, this is your brother in the School of Dream Interpretation, Evangelist Joshua. God bless you.